So you're feeling a little down, a little anxious, a little self-conscious, a little upset. Let's make you feel better. So for starters, I want you to stand there or lay there, wherever you are, sit there. I want you to feel and imagine just a waterfall coming down from your head, moving through your body. All the way down, down, through your body and taking all those bad feelings and washing them down to your feet. Down to your feet. Down, down. And all that bad stuff, it's just washing away. It's washing away. It's just going out through your feet and into the ground, and it's dissipating, and all that bad feeling is just going away. Now, as this water continues to pour and pour and pour, it goes in clean, grabs all the badness, and comes out. And as it goes out, that water coming out is getting cleaner and cleaner and clearer as there's less bad stuff coming out of your body because there's less bad stuff in your body. Now I want you to picture a suit of armor. You're draping yourself and you're wearing this suit of armor. It's like Iron Man or a knight. It's metal and encased. And you look at this armor and you feel strong and it's cool. And it's protective and it's powerful. And you can lift your arms and you can just see all this strength. And there's no invulnerability. No vulnerabilities, I should say. Excuse me. Because your armor is strong. Now, I want you to picture another liquid forming at your feet. And this liquid is power, and it is strength. And it's building, and it's building its way up, and it's filling that armor. And it's moving up. Your chin, past it, up to the top of your head until your armor is full. And this power, this liquid, is completing through you. It's moving and it's strength. Now I want you to take that and feel all this power and go like this. Just flex your arms. Look at them. Look at this power you have. And tap your fingers. Each one moving to your pinky. And then back. you to feel your chest. Sense your heart underneath, pumping the blood through your body. The strength. Feel that energy in there, inside of your suit of armor. Your strength is moving through you, in and out, in and out. And you feel how capable you are, how unstoppable you are. Feel how silly your old problem, what you were just feeling, how silly that was. And how now, with all this power and with your armor, you are above that. And you can look down, and you can look back, and you can laugh, and you can pull strength from all of this energy and all of this armor and all of this washed clean, and just feel yourself move. Feel yourself with your new strength. Feel how you can do anything. Flex. Move. You are strong. You are capable. And every obstacle, every problem set before you, no matter how insurmountable it might seem, with your new power and strength, you can feel that for you, it is not impossible. For you, you can do it. You can overcome anything. You can face adversity. And you can stand. And you can accomplish. Feel that energy moving through this suit around you. Feel it rising, fresh and renewed, pulsing. Pulsing energy. Your fears, they're fading away. Because you know there is nothing to fear. Fear itself, and you embrace that with your new strength. This new pulsing power, just you squeeze your hand and feel it. And feel it in your energy. Feel it moving. Remind yourself. Rub your fingers. Feel it in there. Move your shoulders. Take a deep breath. Feel that. Feel the strength in your chest as you breathe in. And you breathe out. Know that you are unstoppable, and that your problems, now from this angle, from this view of power, they're not quite so daunting, and you know you can do it. You know you can handle whatever is coming your way, and you can do it with a smile, because you're strong. Take that and let it run through you. and help those around you. Bring them joy and bring them peace. Show them their strengths like I have shown you yours.